We've got our first pelicans that just flew in about 20 minutes ago, and they're on the ice. And so now you have this white on white image of these beautiful pelicans and really great light. Light kind of comes and goes, but this is sort of silvery white birds on this beautiful plain white landscape. And then we had a few Canada geese just walk through them to give them a little bit of accent. It's really super. The cubs almost—they look almost as big as she is, but the weight-wise, they're probably 125, 150 pounds. She's probably around 300, 3 1/4, I would guess. But they're so bulked up from the last couple of weeks of being out of the den, just finding winter kills and stuff, that they're getting pretty big. The singular image was attractive to me, like Owen Gromley did and a lot of other painters, Andrew Wyeth, Robert Bateman, Roger Torrey Peterson, and I wanted to make images like them, but using a camera instead of painting. I've never painted anything in my life, never even tried it, but I thought photography might be a stepchild substitute for real art. So. That's what I did.
Great, Dan. Yeah, I can help you there.
All right. Thanks, Dan.
Yeah.
Hi, Kathy. How are ya? So I'm in Anchorage until here, and then I come back for this.
Come back for that workshop.
For that workshop, and it goes till there. And so if I wanted to go to Yellowstone for a couple of days, it had to be like the 14th, 15th, 16th.
Exactly.
Maybe here. And the, you get the other Motorola walkie-talkie somewhere. I have everything from 12 to 24 millimeter in the digital system, 18 to 200 for an easy backpack lens, 70 to 200, 2.8, 300, 400, 500, 600. I have a whole system, but depending on whether I'm backpacking or whether I'm traveling by car or things are accessible or whatever, and what I'm shooting is what I take with me. If it's flowers, it might be a close-up lens, obviously. Macro lens, if it's small birds, I'll probably use a 600 millimeter. If it's bison, elk, deer, large mammals, I'll use everything from a wide angle to a super telephoto.
You can't go, boy. You want to go? You want to go to Alaska, huh? It's too far. There's big dogs up there. Yeah, those are huskies. Come on, you can't go. Come on, please. Come on. Atta boy. Thanks. Okay, we're ready.